Hello, everyone! This is Faltos playing Super Luigi World Luigi's Quest, and I totally didn't do anything in order to play this game. Nope! You totally won't notice a single thing differently here. So I'm gonna quickly zoom back to the second level as fast as I physically possibly can, and we shall see how this goes. So I'm gonna redo Green Plains real quick. Yes! Very good, very good. Perfectly done. Whew. Alright, that was much faster than I expected. Alright, we're back to this place. This time without having to worry about lives. If it wasn't obvious, I did something to the life counter. Alrighty, so this time, let's give this our best shot, shall we? You, there we go. You, and one last guy. And okay. Maybe I was just playing badly yesterday, but then again, surprises you can't really predict, but maybe if I take things a little bit more carefully this time. I've been playing a lot of rompy hacks recently, so maybe that had something to do with my bad luck. Although sudden moles from the ground, I can't really expect and anticipate. This is gonna be problematic. Okay, there we go. Alright, oop, nope. And then, okay, moles. So, there are gonna be moles. They're gonna hop from the sky. And that's just lovely, you know? Moles, they come and they go and they're like, hey, I'm a mole. Look at me. Look at my fabulous body. And then you just stare at them going, why are you telling me to look at your fabulous body? What do you want from me? And you need to scoff at them. You're just like, oh, how can you be like that? Come on. Thankfully, there was not a pit there. That would have been a bit bad, you know. Pits, they are a necessary part of your arm. If you did not have pits, your arms would continue on forever. And that would be very problematic, you know? This is a very strange level with lots of weird jumps and whoa! I gotta be careful. Hello, invisible block! How are you doing on this fine afternoon? Looks like you could potentially go down, but I don't really care to. Pay close attention, green crushmark blocks. Aim will hold vital. These are. So maybe I have to hit this to get a P switch. To hit it to find these. Oh. That's cute, you know? It's real cute. Gotta love those P switch blocks that block your way. I'm gonna go backwards and then go down here to see. Okay, it's safe to go down. Hey, invisible draw! I went through the floor! Yeah! Alright, this is not a. Okay. I want a power up. So, I'm gonna play. Dodge the guy, but I jumped right into him. Darn it. Alrighty. Yeah. Why do you start me right next to a pit?
Okay. and jeez. So not only does alright.
There was a power-up! Ah! Nope. Please try again. And something running straight towards the wall will make you run up it! Oh man! Like this? Get the power-up, please. Thank you. Except it's not a power-up. But I digress. This is... You know, the great place of da-da-dee-dee-dee. So many things! No! No, stop! Stop! What's in this box? There's nothing! Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's just fine. And there's the... Scary! Oi, oi, oi. Green Grotto! So, what? It's an interesting effect you're using there. Ooh, fancy. I don't mind this too much, especially since it's just with vanilla resources from the looks of things. But. How much are you gonna spam at me this time, game? Oh, here's a bunch of dudes! and a green shell. I knew it. This is an interesting block. Interesting. Hi. there's so many dudes! Why? Oi. And then a useless guy who only wants to be your friend, but he goes way too. Whoa! Hi! How you doing, Mr. Beetle? Well, this is definitely testing my reaction time, that's for sure. I'm having to react to things really fast. It's a little, startling. Okay, same to go here. I wonder if I need a silver P-switch. Yee. Okay. I don't really like this. No, I don't like this. Please don't hurt me. Oh, please don't hurt me. I just want coins here, but they don't want me. Alright, go up here. Okay. Okay, I thought these would fall. Hi, how you doing? You having a good time? Hey, look at me, I'm over here. Hey. No. Look at me, I'm over here. Okay. Oh, no, he came back. I'm just gonna ignore those. Slow down. It's my own fault, but still. So let's disable Sir Knight of the Round Spatula. And there we go, there's a hit right here. And here's where I died because of enemy spam. Alright. Yee. Okay. What's up here? There's a coin. I don't really care. No. Who wants to bet that this is a silver P-switch? And, that actually doesn't lead to the end. This coin is just here for seven. I wonder if I have to go backwards, taking this silver P-switch all the way back there, and run into a guy. Here we go again! Thank you.
I'm gonna eliminate everything. Even that fellow is gonna get stuck at the bottom. Alright. Well, with the exception of this guy, because I can't eliminate him normally. I can leave all you guys. What's up to you? I'm gonna get rid of you. Because you're gonna be annoying. Alright. Now just take things slow. Head back the way I go. Everything will be fine.
Oh. I was like, is there something you want to tell me, game? Here's P-Switch. Oh, wow, a midpoint, guys. There's a midpoint in this level. And this will take me to that pink pipe. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, game. No. Stop surprising me like that. That's cruel, you know? Nope. Alright. Nope. Oh, excuse my E there. I was a little worried about, stuff. Oh, how did I not get hurt there? Whee! I'm taking this with me. Yeah! I was thinking maybe I could just hop on the P-Switch. Oh, for Pete's sake. That was just a... No, thank you. Oi. So that was apparently just a preparation for the true challenges ahead. With these stupid long levels. And you know, I haven't gotten an in-game save this entire time. Yeah. There's a reason I'm doing what I'm doing with the 99 lives. I don't want to have to deal with lives being an issue when I play these games, especially ones that punish the player with surprises after surprises, and then also are exceedingly lengthy. I don't want to have to go on a super hunt for lives, especially not in the early game. Maybe a bit later, but now, no. So till next time, everyone, we'll continue World 1. Till then, I'll see you all later. Ta-ta!